Ay, ay, ay. Big money on me, nigga, I'ma run it up. Cause I remember I was broken, I ain't have enough. Now fly, ay, she like to back it up. No surprise, now she fell with us. Big money on me, nigga, I'ma run it up. Cause I remember I was broken, I ain't have enough. Now fly, ay, she like to back it up. No surprise, ay, ay, ay. I walk in the bank, bank, look like a walking leg. All these bitches fuck with us.
What's up, guys? So me and Dylan are gonna ride street downtown, making some eggs right now, as you guys saw. So I'm gonna make that, and then I think we're gonna take like a bus downtown, or maybe I'll try to get someone to drive us. Tony Fom didn't come down because he's a dick, so I'll ride with him soon sometime. But I'm gonna make some eggs, eat them, and then we'll start riding. So we're in an Uber right now, and we're going downtown. Got dropped off downtown, and we already came across this one bank spot right there. We're gonna sesh that a little, just hit my head on a tree, and then we're just gonna ride around and try to get some clips for you guys. I'm gonna film Dylan hop the set over there. He like just started riding recently, so he's gonna try jumping it, and then I'm gonna try to get a few tricks down it. Hey. That downside three is a little bit sketchy. I'm gonna count it just because I don't feel like redoing it. I have pegs on my front of my scooter right now, so I'm gonna take those off. All right, now that I got those off, we're gonna be going to another spot. Dylan's gonna do a backflip flat right now, so let's do that. Alright guys, we're on our way to the next spot. I'll see you there. Alright, so we just got to this like the front of the building that we were just at. There's a wall ride, there's a rail, and there's a ledge. I'm gonna do a trick on each of those things, and then we're gonna go somewhere else. I'm pretty hyped on that clean feeble one bar. I couldn't do anything out of the rails because they're so short, which sucks. So hopefully we'll find some more rails, and we're just gonna keep riding around and looking for more spots. All right, so we're on top of this parking garage. I'm gonna do a time lapse of that, like throughway, and then I'm gonna try to get like some flag clips. Alright, we got some alright flag clips. He did some nice towel whips. He just started like 2 days ago, so that's pretty good for him. We're gonna hill bomb down this parking garage, and then we're gonna go towards the waterfront. There's some spots there, we're gonna hit that and try to get some clips. So I just got out of the parking garage, my eyes are watering, it's like the wind going fast. Alright, so we just got to this ledge spot. Dylan's gonna try to towel up off it.
Hey! yeah.
Because whoever waxed that is like a total crackhead. We're gonna go down to Canal Side, which is like by the waterfront, get some like scenery videos, and then try to find some more clips. We just got to this rail. I've wrote it in like my previous videos. I did something in my edit on it, but I'm just gonna try to get like a grind on it. It's really, I don't know if you can see, but it's really rusty because winter was like a few months ago, so it's really rusty and beat up, and I didn't bring wax with me, so I'm just gonna grind it and then go from there. I don't know if you guys can tell from that video, but I was sticking like crazy. It was really bad. I didn't bring wax, which is unfortunate, but I think now we're gonna go to a subway and then travel to like more of the center of downtown. I know some spots around there, probably gonna get some clips and stuff, so yep.
She dummy thick. Oh my god.
Alright guys, this is like 14 set or something. Wait for my 2019 edit. I'm gonna be making an edit this year. Definitely gonna send some stuff down there. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it today. I'm not gonna jump it or anything, just because it's my first time riding in like a few months, and I'm just like really rusty and out of it. But we're definitely getting back into the hang of things. I'm definitely gonna be filming more. Posted 2 videos this week already, so yeah. We're at the metro train, by the way, so we're just gonna get on this and then travel around.
It's been way too long since I seen you look you in your eyes. Ride around the town and staying out, don't wanna say goodbye. Everything's so different now, you're just what I'm missing now. But I know that I can't have you back, I guess I'm tripping now. Sometimes I start missing you, Chris. You ain't nothing quite like you.
Just got off the train and got to this ledge spot. I did a lot of clips in my edit here. I'm just gonna try to get some stuff here. He might do like a jump or a tie whip or something, so I'm just gonna film that.
Fast, 400 on the dash, 55 bills, but 50 for the tax on the bag. I don't really like a break.
Alright, so I'm kind of hyped on those clips considering I haven't rode in like 2 weeks, so not bad. We're just gonna eat some crackers, drink a little, chill out, and just cruise around. Came across Subway and like that sounds really good right now, so I'm gonna get some foot longs. No, I'm saying.
Fucked and drank all night. I did alright. Had no need to fight tonight.
Subway was good and we're just gonna ride around. Alright, so we just got at this abandoned building and we're going to check it out. Kind of sketchy, so wish us luck. Alright, so that was sketchy. This is awkward. I'm in my room right now. I never filmed the outro to that video, but from that point on, we just rode around and we didn't find any spots, so my mom picked us up and we went back home. So yeah, it was a really good day. I got a lot of clips. I haven't rode in a while, so I was pretty happy on like what I did. Please like and subscribe. I'm going to be posting a lot more videos soon, so thank you guys for the support. If you like this video, comment and stuff. I definitely want to do more street videos. It was really fun filming this, And yeah, peace out.